Sheriff's as crooked as they come. Looks like he's sabotaged my snowmobile. Isaac, I'm with the FBI, Department of Puzzle Research. If you're still in there, don't worry. I'm coming in to rescue you. That was a tricky one. Isaac? Stay there. I'm coming to get you. Blocked.
If the circumference of the Earth is four times that of the Moon, then...
I swear I'm not going to hurt you. I just need to clear this path and we can get out of here.
Go back. Rotate the tiles and... if X is lying, please.
almost there. No!
Thank you.
I'm so close! Hang in there! I just have to figure this out, and I'll be there to rescue you!
Thank you.
That's it! Let's get out of here!
Why?
Well done, Agent...
Tethers.
Heck of a job. You got that factory back open, and the President is pleased as punch.
Really?
Well, he was never actually aware of the West Wing's eraser shortage. But rest assured, I'm sure he's happy to have not had to strike anything through.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Now back to work.
Sir, about the factory foreman, Isaac Davner.
Doesn't concern us, Tethers. Any missing persons can be handled by local law enforcement.
But...
You did your job. That'll be all.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Tethers, what's a nine-letter word for baffling?
Recondite, sir.
Ha! Thanks a million, Tethers. No wonder you're our star puzzle agent.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.